sexy and free. Like glitter's raining on me. You're like a shot of pure gold. I think I'm about to explode. I can taste the tension like a cloud of smoke in the air. Now I'm breathing like I'm running, cause you're taking me there. Don't you know? You spin me out of control.
Okay, so that was Dizzy Rascal Bonkers. But now, as we played Frisbee Forfeit, one of us had to get custard pied in the face. And now, the time has come.
No.
So Phil, how do you feel that you're about to have a bunch of whipped cream unleashed into your clothes?
I don't think I'm ready for it.
You don't think you're ready?
No, I'm scared.
Okay, so now, if you want to watch this happening live, get to bbc.co.uk/radio1 to see Phil take his forfeit. Describe to everyone how you're feeling.
My heart is beating fast.
Okay.
I'm also quite hungry, so I'm a little bit excited.
You're not allowed to enjoy this. You have to suffer. Okay. Right. So I've got my pie base here. I'm just going to...
Right. It looks so gross.
Oh, and then...
Ah!
Okay. Whoa.
Careful. That's enough. Cream.
No. Wait.
That is enough cream.
Oh, that is a dense custard pie. Look at... Oh yeah, that tastes good. Won't smell nice in 3 weeks though.
I'm gonna close my eyes.
Are you ready?
No,
okay, here we go, everyone. 3, 2, 1.
Oh. I closed my eyes. I don't know what's happening.
I'm so sorry. Was that too much peril for Dan versus Phil? We've gone too far. I preferred when we had our hands in Wellington boots and you could see my butt. Wow, that's... I'm so sorry, Phil.
Oh.
Would you like to introduce Calvin Harris for everyone while you just cry?
Here's Calvin Harris, requested by Calvin on Facebook, which might actually be Calvin Harris requesting his song.
A lone fool out in the sun. Your heartbeat of solid gold.